Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to solve 2018-19 IMO paper set B for class 6. So let's get started. Before that, a request, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get all the latest notifications. Let's start with the logical reasoning portion. Question 1. Select a figure from the options which will continue the same series as established by the problem figures. Look at the problem figure. The figures are moving 45 degree anticlockwise direction. So if we move the third figure and 45 degree anticlockwise direction, the fourth figure will be option B. Now question 2. How many such even numbers are there in the following sequence of numbers, each of which is immediately followed by an even number as well as immediately preceded by an odd number? We have to find the even number which is immediately followed by an even number. That means the after number will be an even number and immediately preceded by an odd number. That means the before number will be an odd number. So the numbers are 8, 6, 4 and 4. So the correct answer will be option D. Now question 3. Which of the following options will replace the question mark in the given figure matrix? Look at the first row. The third figure became the first figure in the second row. The first figure became the second figure. And the second figure became the third figure. Similarly, in the third row, the third figure in the second row became the first figure in the third row. The first figure of the second row became the second figure of the third row. So the third figure of the third row will be the second figure of the second row. So the answer will be option A. Now question number 4. If Tarun says Deepak's mother is the only daughter-in-law of my father, then how is Tarun related to Deepak? Deepak's mother is the only daughter-in-law of my father. That means Tarun is father of Deepak. So the answer will be option A. Now question 5. Shivam is facing towards northeast. He turns 180 degree clockwise and then again turns 180 degree anticlockwise. Finally, he turns 315 degree clockwise. In which direction is he facing now? He is facing towards northeast. I have drawn the picture here. He turns 180 degree clockwise. So after turning 180 degree clockwise, he will be facing southwest direction. Then again turns 180 degree anticlockwise. So after turning 180 degree anticlockwise, he will be facing northeast. Finally, he turns 315 degree clockwise. So after turning 315 degree clockwise, he will be facing the north direction. So the answer will be option A. Now question 6. In the given Venn diagram, triangle represents people who like playing indoor games, circle represents people who like playing outdoor games, and square represents people who like watching TV. Which of the following numbers represents people who like to play indoor as well as outdoor games but do not like to watch TV? Here we have to find the numbers which are within triangle and circles but not in the square. So the numbers which are within the triangle and circles are 2 and 5. But 5 is present within the square. So the number will be 2. So the answer will be option C. Now question 7. If minus denotes division, division denotes multiplication, plus denotes minus, and multiplication denotes plus, then find the value of 116 plus 9 divided by 52 minus 4 multiplied by 5. After changing the sign as given in the question, it will be 116 minus 9 multiplied by 52 divided by 4 plus 5. After solving this, we'll get 4. So the answer will be option D. Now question 8. Select a figure from the options which satisfies the same conditions of placement of the dots as in the given figure. Look at the figure. As we can see, the upper dot is within the rectangle only and the lower dot is within the triangle and the square. So we have to find the figure in which we can place the dots as in the given figure. So the correct answer will be option D. Now question 9. How many cubes are required to make the given figure? Look at the figure. There are total 11 cubes in the figure. So the answer will be option D. Now question 10. In a certain code language, sacred is written as TBDQDC. How will safety be written in the same language? T comes after S, B comes after A, D comes after C, Q comes before R, D comes before E, and C comes before D in English alphabets. Similarly, if we do for safety, we'll get option C, that is T, B, G, D, S, X. So the answer will be option C. Now question 11. Select a figure from the options in which the given figure is exactly embedded as one of its part. Look at the options carefully. The correct answer will be option D, in which the given figure is exactly embedded as one of its part. Now question 12. Select the correct water image of the given figure. Look at the figure carefully. The correct water image of the given figure will be option A. Now question 13. The given question consists of a set of 3 figures P, Q and R showing a sequence of folding of a piece of paper. Figure R shows the manner in which the folded paper has been cut. Select a figure from the options which would most closely resemble the unfolded form of figure R. If we cut the paper as given in figure R and unfold it, it will be option C. Now question 14. 2 positions of a dice are shown here. Which of the following will be at the top when 4 is at the bottom? Look at the figures of the dice. If 4 is at the top, then 6 will be at the bottom. So the answer will be option B. Now question number 15. Among 5 students, Atul is lighter than Rassi and Anuj. Karan is heavier than Sam and Rassi. Sam is not the lightest. Who among them is the lightest? If we arrange the students from lighter to heavier, the arrangement will be Atul, Rassi, Anuj, Sam and Karan. So the lightest student will be Atul. So the answer will be option B. Thanks for watching.